3093. Assaulting a MARTA employee is a serious crime and punishable by up to 20 years in prison under Georgia law. Individuals who commit assaults will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. Agredido a un empleado de MARTA es un delito grave y castigado con hasta 20 años de prisión bajo la ley de Georgia. Las personas que cometan asaltos serán procesadas en la mayor medida de la ley.
Before reloading your grease card, check the card's expiration date on greasecard.com or at a grease vending machine. Any remaining balance may be transferred to a new card.